are you?
Fine. And okay. How are you?
I'm also fine. Thank
how are you?
Fine.
Bye.
Anisha also not here. Anisha. Which book is this?
Social studies.
Social studies. So today I will teach you social studies. Okay, and open the page number 11. Page number 11, our environment.
Page number 11
and lesson name is our environment, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Tell me one thing, Anuma teacher, what
our environment.
What time I took leave, that time Anuma teacher take care in your my class, no? She taught you this
lesson. Yes.
That time she taught you this lesson.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. Today again I will teach you from the starting. Okay.
Okay.
So all of you open the page and take one pencil. Okay, open the page number 11 and take a pencil, right?
Right.
So now, right. Now zip your mouth, zip your mouth. So lesson name is Our Environment. This is the lesson number 5. So do you know what is the meaning of environment? What you can see around you. Okay, now you are sitting on a chair. Okay, just look. Okay, so environment means what you see around you, right? Okay, so somebody is talking. Okay, I will start the reading. Okay, listen to me. We have plants and animals, oceans and rivers, houses, roads, school and colleges, hills and mountains, soil and water, the sun, the moon and people around us. This means what you around us. What we can see around
us.
Who is talking? Stop talking. Okay. What you can see around us. We can see plants. Okay. We can see animals, then ocean, then we can see rivers, then we can see houses, then flats, roads, park, hospital, yes or no? The sun, the moon, stars,
yes.
We can see so many things. This all we call the environment. Understood?
Yes.
Yeah. They make up our environment in see all including the all things, the plants, the animals, the hill, the ocean, river, then the sun, the moon, all things, whatever we can see around us, all things call our environment. Understood? In one sense, we, our family and things around us make our environment. So environment make not only the around us. You are also include with the other things. So we means our family, our neighbors, all things. We, our family and things. Things means what? Just now I explained things means hospital, houses, flat, park, then oceans, river, moon, sun, all things together make our environment. Understood?
Understood. Yes.
We should always keep our environment healthy. How you can make your environment healthy? Sanoki, sit properly. Yes, good girl. Okay. We should always keep our environment healthy. I will teach you how to make the healthy. That is afterward. Then you can see one picture in the book.
Environment.
You can see one picture in your book. Abdul, concentrate. Look your book only. Take one pencil and look at your books. What you can see in this picture? You can see big flats, their buildings, some trees, then two rickshaw, some people also walking, and one red color car, then roads, walls, so many things we can see in this picture. It means what you can see. What you can see around you, that is only environment. So here in this picture, you can see the buildings, then trees, then rickshaws, then bicycle, then cars, these all are including the our environment. There are two kinds of environment. Okay, just now I tell you so many examples. What I tell you? I tell you moon, star, then I tell you park, hospital. So different things I just explain you. Now come to the point. There are two kinds of environment. How many kinds of environment?
Two.
Number one is natural environment. Natural means whatever we didn't make. Your Allah, God, whatever you will tell, automatically we are getting. Okay? That is the natural. And other name is? Social environment. Okay. So number one is what? Number one is natural environment. And number two is social environment. Okay. I will show you some picture. Okay.
Now
you know, now you can hear Mahini.
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Yes.
Okay, very
yes.
good. So I taught you there are two types of environment. Number one is natural environment. Number two is
natural environment.
Okay. Now, what is the natural environment? Natural environment means plants, animals, the sun, the moon, hills, rivers, the soil, the oceans. These all are
example
of natural environment.
Who is talking?
Social environment. Building your school, hospital, then you can say park, then you can say shopping mall, Lulu hypermarket. Okay, all are the social environment. Okay, now take your pencil. What you can see? This is a picture of a Rohan. This is a picture of a park. Okay, now tell me what you can see in the screen.
Soil.
Now tell me, soil is a natural environment or social environment?
Very good.
Now tell me, what you can see in the screen?
Moon.
Okay, now tell me, moon is a natural environment or social environment?
Natural.
Very good. Now tell me, what you can see?
Mountain.
Otherwise, you can tell hills also. This is a natural environment or social environment?
Natural environment.
Now, what you can see?
School.
So now tell me, it's a natural environment or social environment? Now tell me, it's a natural environment or social environment?
Natural.
Very good. Now concept clear. Now what you can see in the screen?
Water.
Okay, this is a picture. Keep quiet, listen to me. This is a picture of an ocean. So it is full of water. So this is a natural or social environment? Now you understood what is called the natural environment and what is called the social environment?
Yes.
Nice picture, no? Very nice picture I showed you, no? Now, take your pencil. You have to underline the important word. First, you have to underline plants. Ibrahim, use your pencil. And whatever I will repeat, some words I will tell you, you have to underline the words. First, you have to underline plants. P-L-A-N-T-S. Then, animals. Animals. Underline the word of animals. See, after underline, I will see your books. I want to check. Those are not, I think some are not underlined. Yesterday, I noticed somebody not underline the words. Okay, Habibur. Habibur, take your pencil. First, what I say? I said plants. Second is animals. Then oceans. Oceans. Class, take your pencil and underline the words of oceans.
I know.
In houses. In houses. After that, schools. Schools. Then hills. H-I-L-L-S. Hills. Then mountain. Mountain. Then soil. S-O-I-L. Soil.
Soil.
Okay, then then environment. Environment. Then healthy. In this first para, last word, healthy. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy. Okay. Then natural, natural environment. No need to underline the full because already I gave you the environment. Only underline the natural. So only this part. Only natural, right?
Okay.
Today, I will. Ibrahim. Ibrahim.
Yes.
How many kind of environment?
Two.
Okay. Rohan. Tell me the first number. There are two kinds. No, you have to say only the number one.
Natural environment.
Okay, okay, very good. Stop. Now, Abdul, tell me the number two.
Social environment.
Very good. Now, Anisha. Anisha.
Yes.
Tell me any two natural environments name. Any two.
Plants and animals.
Plants and animals. Very good. Now, Najmul, tell me any two social environment names.
House, schools.
Very good. Now, Safkat. Tell me one example of natural environment.
Hills and mountains.
Very good, very good. Now, Talha, tell me any one social environment names.
Roads.
School. And college.
Very good. Now, Yasin. Yasin.
Yes.
Where are you? Yasin, I cannot see you. Where are you?
Yes, madam.
Okay. I will take one name. You have to say this is the natural, yeah, social. Tell me, okay. Lulu hypermarket is the social environment or natural environment? Very good, very good, very good. Now, Ajra. Ajra. Now, question for Ajra. Where are you? Ajra. Now, tell me, Bangladesh school is a natural environment or a social environment?
Social.
I didn't ask you, Fahd. Sit properly, Fahd. Sit properly. Yes. Now, Fahd will give me the answer. Fahd, tell me, Dolphin Park is a social environment or natural environment?
Social environment.
Very good, very good. Now, Munaed. Munaed, tell me. Manama market is a social environment or natural environment?
Social environment.
Very good, very good. Now, Ibrahim, tell me. Ibrahim will give me the answer. Makkah, Madina, your holy place, no? Makkah is a natural environment.
Yes.
Yeah, social environment.
Social environment.
Yes. Because any place that is come to the social environment, any kind of place, like park also a place, then school also place, hospital also place. Okay. So these all are what kind of social, right? So then. What I taught today, I taught you about environment, right? So environment means what? Environment means what we can see around us. So what we can see? We can see plants, then houses, then roads, river, mountains, house, buildings, hospitals, then Jallad Bridge, ocean, school, very good. Tell me some name. Very good. Very good.
River,
sky,
house,
river, schools and college.
School and colleges, very good. Yes. Now I will tell one name, but now this facility not in Bahrain and not in the world. That is the restaurant also. But now you cannot go out, right?
Yes.
Then coronavirus catch you. If you'll go outside, then coronavirus will come like this and will catch you. Right?
Yes.
You are not coming to the school. So how many times you are washing your hands in a day?
120 times.
Oh, listen, Ibrahim washing 100, more 100. My God. Show your hands, Ibrahim.
106 billion.
Ibrahim, show me your hands. I want to see after 100 times, how is your hands? Show me your hands.
Many times.
Okay, Hassan.
Pita.
How many times you were cleaning your hands with the soap in a day?
20 seconds.
One more time.
20 seconds.
20 seconds. Full day only 20 seconds. Yeah, every time 20 seconds.
Every time.
Every time. So if you sing the song Happy Birthday to you, Happy Birthday to, like this 3 times you will sing, no? Then your hand very nicely will clean. So what time you start your cleaning your hands, sing the song. No need ask anybody Happy Birthday. Just simply sing the song. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
happy
to
birthday.
You. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Okay, then tap. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Like this, right? This lesson very small. This is very small lesson, only one page. Now turn the page. We'll discuss the questions. Turn the page. Page number 12. Everybody turn the page.
Yes.
Okay. Put tick marks for the correct answer. Okay. Every question have two options. What is the correct? You have to mark. Take your pencil. Do we have plants and animals in our environment? Yes and no?
Yes.
Then put a tick in the option of yes. First circle, put the tick. See, I did. Can you see?
Yes.
Everybody does. Number 2. Should we always keep our environment healthy? If we are not keeping our environment healthy, then what will be happen? So many germs will come. Then diseases will come. Then
bacteria.
Yes. So many things will come. That's why our duty always keep our environment healthy. Okay. So put the tick in the first option. Yes. Number 2 also. Yes. Anisha, put the tick. Number. Yes. Okay. Safkar, did you complete? Okay. Then number 3. Is our school a part of our environment?
Yes.
Yes.
Just now we learned school, hospital, all things also the part of our environment. So make a tick in the option of yes. This is also yes. Right? Okay. Now number 4. Does everything around us exist in our environment?
Yes.
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 Who said yes and who said no?
Yes.
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 Okay. Take the answer of yes. Then last question, question number 5. Are the sun and the moon part of our social environment? Now tell me, sun and moon is the natural environment or social environment?
No.
Natural environment.
Natural environment.
Okay, moon and sun are the natural environment. But here they are mentioned this is the social environment. Then this answer is no.
No.
No. Okay. So today only this much. Okay. So now complete your book
okay.
And Your homework is this lesson by heart. Read 5 times. Okay. And next class, I will ask you all the underlined word spelling also. Okay. Any doubts? Any questions?
No.
Rohan. Rohan, where is your teeth? Huh? Who took your teeth? See, I didn't beat you, no? I gave you like this? No, no? Who took your teeth?
No. Automatic fell
down.
Automatic? Okay, no problem.
Now, my father now, beating.
No, I'll beat you. Okay, Ria.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you hear me?
Okay, bye-bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye.